A computerized system can find books in seconds at California State University, Northridge. The Cal State Northridge Library has more than 1 million books and 2 million magazines and newspapers. The complete list of publications is digital. Students can use digital downloads in their studies. The library's Mark Stover says most academic journals are now available electronically.
I would say that probably 90% of the journals that we subscribe to now come in electronic format. With books and monographs, on the other hand, it's a little bit different story.
The library is digitizing its paper holdings to save them and make them more available. They include handwritten letters and old newspaper stories. Steve Kutay is the university's digital librarian.
They can be backed up and they can be stored off-site. They can be very well protected, but are not necessarily meaningful to us if we don't know 10, 20 years from now what those files, what is contained in those files.
Librarian Helen Heinrich says universities are making sure that hard copies of books remain in storage even after they are digitized.
As we know, we all are becoming so dependent on the internet, you know, but what if it all goes, there is a cyber attack and all goes down one day. So there is always, there will be a copy of record.
We are going to weed our collections. We are going to reshape them and use the space to repurpose into more learning places for our students. But I think that print books, especially because of copyright issues, are going to maintain their place for many years to come.
I'm Steve Ember.